But Emily Sprite looks like running favourite. 370 you bet fixed. 3 Brescia Bale at 470. 5 University Tab at 550. So we're just about ready. Final race today. In fact, there is the green light. Lua in motion. Set to run. Racing. And in the middle of the line out, okay, was University Tab. It looks like finding the lead. It does, from Brescia Bale and then Bangor Blaze. Next was Emily Sprite. Behind it, Pad Thai, Cash Rolls, Fury Bale. Magic Train last. The leader, University Tab. Led Brescia Bale, Bangor Blaze, Emily Sprite. It's University Tab going wide. Brescia Bale after it takes it. Brescia Bale beats University Tab. Bangor Blaze third. Then Emily Sprite, Cash Rules was next, and then Fury Bale, Magic Train and Pad Tig, 22.98 the gallop. Brescia Bale, number 3, railing strongly to score here. 3, 5, 6 and 4 on the last. 22.98 the gallop. Brescia Bale by Barcia Bale out of Dyna Panama. Lisa Rasmussen trains for Paul Wheeler. 5 second University Tab by El Gran Senor out of Live On Reality for Tim Arachi. 6 third Bangor Blaze by Spring Gun out of Focus Bale for Ray Burgess. 3, 5, 6, 4 and 4th Emily Sprite. 22.98 the time. 22.98. 3 quarters by 3 quarters were the margins. 3 quarters by 3 quarters on the final race today. 3, 5, 6 and 4. 8.73 was the first split. So 8.73 early. And the run home, 14.25. 14.25 the run home. After the last, it's 3, 5, 6 and 4.